Most porn films are made in German or Dutch in 1973 and are then dubbed by very bad non-equity members going, "Hey, you're a tasty chick," or "Say, this is an office lunch break with a difference." However, if their budgets were half the size of Big Johnny Holmes, God rest his soul, then they could afford big stars for the dubbing.
Say, Mrs. Robinson, this is an office lunch break with a difference. Don't you think so, Woody?
Watch out, or I'm going to shoot off in my trousers. And it's hello from me. Hey, sexy lady, how about I help you out down there?
I don't half love your tits, baby.
Oh, do you, Johnny?